everyone, I'm Charlotte Strong with Strong Art Creations. I'm working on this 12 by 12 canvas. I'm doing an open cup pour and I'm using Bookbinders glue as my polymer medium. And I mix the paints with equal parts paint, bookbinders glue, and pouring medium, and then I doubled the amount of Floetrol. So to this container, for instance, I added 1 tablespoon of paint, 1 tablespoon of the glue, 1 tablespoon of pouring medium, 2 tablespoons of Floetrol. I use the same method to mix up for the GAC 800. The Bookbinders glue and the GAC 800 have a similar texture. They're both polymer mediums. GAC 800 is an artist polymer medium that's used to make your own acrylic paints, to thin out acrylic paints. Bookbinders glue is used to bind books. I have not added silicone oil to the mix. It is close to midnight, and I realized when I started this that my spray is actually in the garage downstairs because I was working on another art piece. So I have alcohol and I have some oil in a squeeze bottle here that I can try putting on the top. Or I can just see what happens working on it without silicone. Spraying it with alcohol. This is 91% alcohol. Spraying with alcohol will pop bubbles and it will also give cells, as you can see. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.